Guys, so we are on chapter 20, and Ty finally meets his daughter, and Chloe is, she starts feeling scared that Ty won't like the name, but Ty surprises Chloe and Darcey that he loves the name, and he surprises them even more when he agrees for divorce papers.